We are vastly outnumbered, mortals. The Forsworn have cut a swath through most of our forces. Vanquish their rear guard while I confront devils. Go in service. You were the paragon of loyalty, devils. And yet all this time, it was you who led the Forsworn.
Your blind adherence to the path would have doomed us all. You left me no choice but to oppose.
A great evil lurks nearby. Expel it
Forsworn,
with haste.
Forsworn, see that the mortals do not interfere.
Now claim its power as your own.
You cannot hide. Shall be spared.
Yeah.
Listen to reason, Devos. The Kyrian must stand united.
Not so long as you command it. The Forsworn will forge a new path for Bastion. For eons, we have been told to purify ourselves, to let go of our memories, our identities, our loved ones, all in the name of service. But what do we serve? An impotent arbiter, an oppressive law. Our sacrifices were made for nothing.
Thank you. This is where you meet your end.
Lamar's dark magic coalesces here. Remove it at the source.
This is where you meet your end. My celerity is second to none.
Beware.
Your sight is your downfall. My alacrity. Witness radiance. From the shadows, I witness your demise. My celerity is second to none.
Beware.
Witness radiance. My celerity is second to none. Witness radiance. From the shadows, I witness your demise. You cannot match my alacrity. Witness radiance.
We sacrifice because we must. Mortal burdens would only impede our sacred duty. No, it was a mortal who exposed the folly of your edicts.
Of the more ruthless Maw Swarm draws close. Be ready. Beware. You approach a powerful servant of the jailer.
Your defiance must be punished. You must be annihilated. Fall.
As I peered into Uther's memories, what I saw shook me to the core. But you refuse to see the truth, that the path is flawed, that we serve a lie. And so, I listened to the jailer's words. I learned of the great injustice you and the others thrust upon him, and upon us all. He seeks to free us from the prison we have built for ourselves. And for that, he has earned my loyalty.
And I mourn your betrayal.
Your defeat, Archon. I serve a far greater
the
power.
The age
now.
Of the Forsworn is at hand.
With your spear in hand, I will take control of the spires and forge new paragons to lead the Kyrian. I will strike
the
you down.
The jailer has twisted your mind, Devos. You must be stopped. No matter the cost.
You down!
from this place. Mortals, take up my spear.
Proven that none of the weapons in Droval's arsenal can best you.